med ett massivt betongblock.
The production of the new 240 series in 1974 was viewed by many as an attempt to gain